finished our mass, and we are heading into St. Joseph Church or something like that. It's really nice, and it's also surprisingly windy and cool. And this area is really nice. It's really like, feels good. About to head into the church now. Here we go. Shoot, this is why we're not charging the batteries.
Thank you.
Watch your steps. It's dark.
Across the Sea of Galilee. Yes. Okay. Yeah, so we're gonna take a boat
to where?
Across the Sea of Galilee.
Why are you repeating what I say?
Because no, I don't know what it means, but it's a sea and it's called Galilee, so we're about to take that boat.
That's the reason for not reading the Bible.
And we're about to find out what it means if you don't read the Bible.
Ha 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 ha!
Morning. Morning.
Elijah, 举手 ！Elijah， 举手！
喺度。
Polly 你嗰度？
喺度。我都系一个。
写一张。
齐啦！
今年秃了。
God is at hand. Now we call this a sea. And is it actually a sea or a lake? Well, we know about it from the Bible that it is a sea or a lake. This is how they call it, the Sea of Galilee, the Sea of Genesaret, Lake of Genesaret. But properties among the 12 tribes, he used always a body of water as a partition plan between both tribes. So the tribe of Naphtali got what we call the Golan Heights nowadays, and the Golan Heights is the upper east of the Jordan. And that was supposed to be given to the tribe of Naphtali, but the tribe of Naphtali could not put their hands on the Golan Heights because that was the entrance to this region. This is where people have passed in order to come to the northwestern shores of the Sea of Galilee. And this is where our Lord was walking. In this cliff, in the Arbel Valley, there is openings in the mountain. And these openings were used by rebels who refused to have the Romans in the country and pay taxes to them. And while our Lord was walking, coming into the land, he looked up and he chose one of his apostles. Who was that? It was Simon the Zealot. The Zealot was a group of people who were fighting against.
Okay. Hey, man. Where are we? Beatitudes, that's right.
Sermon of the Mount.
Mount Sermon.
Where Jesus gave the sermon of the Mount.
Wow.
Of Beatitudes.
On the Mount.
Happy are those. Da-da-da-da. Happy are those.
That's good. Very good.
Yeah.
You read it before? Maybe. And this is what it looks like. Wow. Amazing. And we're going to have Mass in there, I think. Are we going to have Mass in there?
Yes, yeah, and I have to read the prayer for the parishioners, and Andy has to do the gathering, the offerings.
Okay, so I'm collecting money, she's reading, and that's what we're going to do now. Okay, bye.
Bye.
We do the Mass.
This side, everybody. This side.
Lotina.
Lotina. 主怜安慰我心，我无虚一无所有，既善一无所缺。我以主怀，强求是陌路人，不离我贫。主你。主怜爱慰我心，我本一无所有，变成一无所缺。
大家唱得
都
好好。
我奔向主台前，主怜爱慰我心，我。所有建成一无所缺，我以主怀，若曾是陌路人，不弃我贫，愿你
请为世界上受天然或人为灾难的人祈祷，希望他们可以在天主内得到安慰和平安，尽快重新可以得到新的生活。为此我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
请为天主教内所有的家庭祈祷，祝愿每家庭融洽相处，相亲相爱，健健康康，一起可以侍奉上主和他的大家庭。为此我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
请为未相信主耶稣及天主的人祈祷，希望他们打开心门，有一天可以聆听到天主的说话，得到心灵上的祝福和天主给予的喜悦。为此我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
现在我们邀请大家能够自由地奉献你们的意向，如果愿意的话可以讲出来，我们一起的彼此代祷。
请为香港赤贫的人，特别是一些老人家没有屋住的人，希望香港政府早日安置给他们的公共屋邨，给他们可以有个安居之所和安居之所。
为此我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
请为我们四徒贵英堂的神父、执事、修女祈祷，求主人慈恩赐他们身心康泰，使他们能够更加有力量去带领我们的教友去侍奉天主。为此以后我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
我哋姓曹慧英，2015年受洗嘅新教友，祈祷希望天主喺圣神充分佢哋嘅信德、望德、爱德，更能够保佑佢哋听到耶稣嘅话语，喺心与祈祷。为此，我哋同声
求主抚平我们。
请为我召唤石本经学会嘅所有成员召集祈祷。希望他们能够将圣经的信息带给所有的堂区教友，为此我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
So we pray for the whole group, for this beautiful pilgrimage. I pray for the fathers, for the deacons, for the two leaders, for all the sick people. Lord, hear our prayers.
Lord, hear our prayers.
我为一些冷淡教友祈祷，希望他们能够早日回来圣堂度聆听基督的话语，为此我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
我想为我过了身的父母祈祷，希望我们灵魂在上主身边得到安宁和安慰，为此我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
我想为曹桂英堂区的青年祈祷，希望他们可以很勇敢地去听他天主的召叫，去回应圣召，为此我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
我们都为所有我们身边的屋企人、亲戚朋友、冷淡的兄弟姊妹祈祷，求主能够带领他们再次燃起他们对信德的热火，能够时时以基督为中心，迷失的能够回到教会。我们同声祈祷，
求主抚平我们。
慈爱的天父，我们恳求你悦纳我们所有奉献的祷声，以上所求是因我们的主基督。
阿们。
Hello.